The second recipient of the Engineering Medal for Management is Howard Goodfellow.
My name is Howard Goodfellow. I live in Coburg. I'm currently retired, but still doing some consulting work. My career started as a process engineer at Hatch Associates Consulting Engineers in Mississauga. But we did at that time start to recognize the importance of environmental issues. So we started an environmental and occupational health and safety group. Then after 17 years, decided to start my own consulting company. There was really a specialized field in the industrial ventilation, environmental control, air pollution, occupational health and safety. The key to my career success, I've always tried to have a vision of not what is today, but what are going to be the opportunities in the future. The expert furnace system optimization process was developed in 1995, 96. We now have over 100 systems installed worldwide. The advantage of this system is that it reduces kilowatt hours per ton, the cost to produce steel. It also has significant impact on reducing greenhouse gases. During this period of time, I did participate as an adjunct professor from the University of Toronto in chemical engineering. I held that position for over 40 years. Had an opportunity to link the academic world to the industrial world and to figure out how to commercialize the bright ideas that are coming out of our universities. I was just recently thinking that probably are 300 or 400 students and young engineers that I've had an opportunity to work with and to coach and mentor and to prepare their skills for the global markets in which we compete. When I learned that I had won the Engineering Medal for Management, my first reaction was disbelief. I would like to thank all the people that nominated me for this award, for the Engineering Medal in Management. It is an honor to receive this award. I'd like to thank all of my colleagues and all of my staff, all my team members, and I would like to share this special award with them. Thank you very much.
Engineer Howard Goodfellow is being recognized with the Engineering Medal in the Management category for his long career leading companies providing engineering consulting and design services to over 1,000 clients.